not be fish swimming in water, but we are a watery species. Our brains and hearts are composed of about 73% water. Our lungs are a whopping 83% water. And our skin, muscles, and bones are even quite watery, too. Overall, the human body is composed of around 60% water, and we excrete a big portion of that every day through sweat, urine, and feces. So it is essential to stay hydrated to keep healthy. The comedian George Carlin once joked that people are really just urine carriers, drinking water, then excreting it in another place. His comedic observation isn't that far from the truth. Though. We know we need to drink water, but when is the best time to do it? After waking up, a glass of water will help flush out the toxins that have been cleaned from your internal organs throughout the night. Drinking a glass of water before a warm bath can help to lower your blood pressure and relieve stress. Drinking water just before sleeping can help you be hydrated and contribute to your body's ability to remove toxins as you rest. Throughout the day, an hour outside all meals, drinking water will help to keep from overeating. Consuming water just before meals is not advised. However, it can dilute digestive juices. Drinking water when you'll be hot, active, or in a high altitude can also help to replace liquids lost more quickly. Finally, drinking water about 45 minutes just before a workout can also boost your metabolism. This effect kicks in about 10 minutes after consuming a glass of water and reaches its peak in about 30 to 45 minutes, right when you'll be hitting the treadmill. We may not be personally swimming in water, but our brains, muscles, and organs are. When we drink water at optimum times, we support all the important physiological processes our bodies must carry out. H2O to the rescue.